Excellent hit by Radko Gudas. And Gudas knocks it free. For Haiti in a battle with Waugh.
It's all about timing with Radko Gudas. When he wants to line up in opposition, there he is. Dadonov tried to get around him, and there's the big hit. Radko Gudas coming into tonight's game with 181 hits. This was before the faceoff tonight. He's basically running away with the hit leaders as he was last year.